Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? Hope so you all are fine. This is our math lecture for class 5, exercise number 1. In the previous lecture, we will solve the question number 6 to 9. Now we are solving the question number 10. Write the following numbers in expanded form. The first one is 3,761,630,596. We write this number in expanded form. We write 3 billion plus 700 million plus 61 million plus 600,000 plus 30,000 plus 500 plus 90 plus 6. The next one is 70,512,847. Write in expanded form 70 million plus 500,000 plus 12,000 plus 800 plus 40 plus 7. The next one is arrange the following numbers in descending order. In descending order, we write the number greatest to smallest. The given number is 749,603,298. The next one is 749,630,928. Now first of all the find the greatest number. The greatest number is 749,630,928. The second one is 749,613,829. The next one is 749,603,298. Question number 12 is write the predecessor of the following numbers. Predecessor means the number that comes just before a number is called the predecessor. Predecessor of the given number is 1 less than the given number. Our first question is 999,999,000. The predecessor of this number is 999,998,999. Our next question is 2,488,909. The predecessor of this number is 2,488,908. Student, similarly, you can do the remaining parts of question number 10, 11, and 12 on your notebook and practice this question. Hope so you understand this lecture. Okay, students, Allah Hafiz, have a nice day.